Hey guys, it's Pixwan. Welcome back to another video where today I'm gonna be playing some Mario Plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. We're getting ready to do the thing where we're getting ready to unlock Rabbid Yoshi. So that'll be fun. All we have to do is I am pretty far into the story, but don't care. I might make a series eventually. I have to be so bad. I have to edit my team real quick. Already, it has been edited. I was gonna edit my team, and then I just decided against it. Why? I don't know why. I'm gonna fight, we're gonna use Peach. Here. I'll get to hit all three. Wait, do I have a noise? Oh, now he's gonna hit me. Oh, I'm so scared. So what are you gonna do? Hit you. Jump. Bam. Woo! And you're dead. Sorry if I'm being quiet this entire time. I'm just kind of trying to concentrate. Oh shoot, she's dead already? I may have to do this fight. Oh shoot. Okay. And you're dead. them. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. His turn. Fast forward. Boom. I'm actually doing pretty well for just two characters. But, to be honest. It's all up to you, Mario. All up to you. Stand here, we get 50%. Restart battle. We might replace Peach with someone. Because, I mean, she's not the best. I mean, she's not bad. She's not good either. Skip. Yes, we need extra. Okay, to the Battle HQ. Team selection. Obviously, Maria. Okay. So, it's on the battery. That's not good. Bam! See that? That's what I call awesomeness. Knock him out. Bam! Let's go. Doing much better now with the Rabbit Peach. Fast forward. Bam! Thank you. let's go. I think we're doing much, much better. Holy shit. Mario, he almost did. He almost did. Ah, he did. Damn, he did now. Alrighty, let's do it. Boom. Boom. Shield. And then there's a second boss. The main boss. I'm gonna like Yoshi's cool. Since he's the new, since he'll be the newer character, he should be pretty strong. Dunder. Oh, shoot, okay. He might die soon. First, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do... Ah, just out of range. Ah, he's almost dead now. Dang it. So he's dead. Peach is still alive. Rabbit Peach is still alive. Still have a semi chance. As long as she doesn't die. So as long as she's not dead, we have a chance. And that just knocked him out. Let's go. And we just won. Let's go. Let's go. Just one. Oh my gosh, he has a minigun. Who gave a rabbit a minigun? Oh my. Oh. Welcome to our red deck. Which is to aid in our quest to make the Mushroom Kingdom whole again is gladly received. Yay. Hey, we did semi well. Okay. Yoshi hit the 5 enemies with a dash. Dang. The enemies just set up the hero's counterattack. It's available. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, so we're gonna go to battle HQ. Real quick. Team selection. Selection. New weapons, okay. Fat cat. Secondary. thermal bunker. The track attack. It means the marine and the boo basher. You got the bulldog, the jump stomper. And then you have the Raspy Blaster, which I got for free because I got DLC when I bought the game. Hey, you telling me he don't have a second? Okay. So I guess he doesn't have a secondary. Anchors away a lot. Okay, what's your okay, to the skill tree. Okay. Yes. How many does he have? 60. Okay. Okay, and then I guess Hero Side cooldown. Next character. Heal range, yes. Next, wait. Next character. Damage 50 to 70. Or movement range, extra health, pipe exit range. I'm gonna go with extra health. Peach, you can have. Okay. And then Rapid Yoshi. He has how much damage? Yoshi did death several times. Okay, now I can use his grenade duck. Extra HP. Yes. 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 Just yes. Yes. He needs extra HP. Oh, yes. And since his dash is so good, we're going to upgrade that. Now he has 10 left. Cool.